Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Today, may I introduce to you this stunning collection of unique pieces of art of jewelry that is exclusive to our store. You cannot find it anywhere else. So it's very one-of-a-kind opportunity. We're going today to feast our eyes onto this yumminess, goodness, deliciousness of sparkle heaven. You will notice right away just how bedazzling, hypnotic all in each of them are. Please take a closer look and see which one is already yours. I have a few that have stolen my heart, and there's no coming back from it. Isn't it very so special to find a piece of jewelry that just truly speaks to your heart, that just says to you, hello, I'm a part of you, we're going to be a great duet. And it makes it feel so good, it makes you feel more sophisticated, and just more beautiful and confident. So, just like a good friend, we're always searching and looking for beautiful jewels. So this collection comes to you in 7 pieces that you can sometimes even pair up. You can wear one on each hand. A few of them do look quite well together. So let's count them. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. All 7 for you to fall in love with. Each and every one of these stunning, extraordinary rings comes in our exclusive box in this gorgeous shade of purple. It is a violet purple shade, and the box is wrapped beautifully with gorgeous detail in velvet, so it's such a luxurious and rich feel in your hands right away. It has a little cushion on top, and then as you open it, there's just so much space. There's just ample space for your ring to stay put, so your ring will arrive nestled right here in the middle. So let's take a closer look at all of these rings now. Here's a ring that is inspired by a fabulous series called Game of Thrones, and it truly resembles an eye of a dragon. To me, this style of jewelry is intoxicating. You just want to have it, and it makes you feel so special. So here's a closer look at this stunning ring. Or, ladies and gentlemen, should I just call it what it is? An eye candy. Yes. This is dessert, you guys. This is what it is. A very unique ring today for you. Absolutely gorgeous. So in the middle, we see Swarovski crystal with pink, lavender, teal, blue, and gray facets that catch under every angle here. And it that's adorned by an Art Nouveau frame, which is just the style. It's like fairy tale medieval times style. Absolutely great, great ring. The band is adjustable, so you would be able to adjust it to your sizing. Since we're here in the back, let's just appreciate that it looks just as good from the inside as it does on the outside. This specific ring is inspired by a character named Arya Stark. Darling, beautiful, and bold, one of a kind, wonderful lady. The length of the pendant itself is 1.8 inches from top to bottom, and it is 0.6 inches wide. The pendant is gently set on this antiqued silver plated adjustable filigree ring. I love that you can actually see that it's layered. So it's not just some flimsy ring, it is dimension to it. So gorgeous. It is very smooth, very sturdy and comfortable ring. Breathtaking, let's just call it what it is. Promise you this will be your go-to ring for every occasion. I wish I could have this one in different colors. Just that stunning. Okay. So I hope you'll be able to get your hands on this gorgeous, gorgeous piece of artwork. And you can wear this ring up or down, whichever way you wish. I love that it creates length for your hand and your fingers. Makes it look like a queen's hand, doesn't it? You will receive so many compliments. Everyone will notice this ring. It's a true statement ring. And it goes with most outfits. I would think more of classic, bold-looking dress, or more classic, just one-tone, a shirt of some kind or dress will do it most justice. You will notice just how much it glistens in the light as you speak and as you move your hands ever so gently. It adds sophistication and class, I find. So it's truly one of my favorite rings out there right now. So here's that, but we need to move on to the next ring. Here's a Swarovski pear-shaped crystal ring with a wide band. It is the ultimate boho chic accessory. Look at the sparkle. You can just look at how deep and beautifully, just hypnotizing and satisfying, this crystal is. for ages. Here's a closer look for this ring. So this is going to be a perfect gift for birthdays, anniversaries, bridal parties. These rings add an instant boho vibe to any outfit. I think they will look gorgeous on ladies and gentlemen of every age. You can really truly wear anything you want with this ring, as it's bold and classy enough. So this beautiful statement ring features a genuine Swarovski crystal. In color Aurora Borealis. That just is the most beautiful, shiniest thing you will ever see. You can search for different colors for hours and just get lost in this ring, can't you? So this stunning opalescent crystal shines with a beautiful array of color, sparkles with a brilliance only found in genuine Swarovski elements. So the teardrop measures 18 by 13 centimeters. And it is hand-set into a silver-plated four-prong setting. Here's facing the other way. And the ring has a split shank in the back, allowing this ring to be gently adjusted to accommodate a variety of sizes, 6 to 8. You can point it downwards or upwards, your choice, your preference. So this style of rings can be worn or down with a pointing edge. It is truly your preference. I like to wear it down like so, as it gives length to my hand, I find. That's another one of those rings that's going to sparkle and out-sparkle every piece of jewelry out. Going to catch sunlight and just light from every direction, even in the dark. It truly commands respect, and everyone will ask you, where did you get it? So you can tell them that you got it in our store. So your girlfriends are going to be jealous. Look at the next ring. Here's Sorelli ring. That's called anything but ordinary cocktail ring. Oh, so gorgeous. Let's take a closer look. Definitely not an ordinary cocktail ring, is it? This is anything but ordinary. This ring is handcrafted, so you receive a one-of-a-kind piece every time you purchase. This ring is designed to become a heirloom, handed down through the generations, to be treasured and cherished, passed along. It has an old-fashioned, timeless look that adds class to any outfit you wear. Looks so rich, exquisite on your hand. It's one of those pieces that is very noticeable, but not too blingy. Antiqued silver tone, plated brass, adorned with Swarovski violet and gray, aurora borealis crystal, and it's adorned by cubic zirconia surrounding the center stone here. You might notice, if you pay closer attention, that these are not just white color. They are a gentle lilac shade, which just makes this ring even that much more special. It is adjustable to sizes 6 through 8. So any finger is going to look absolutely yummy yummy. The beading that you see all along is a very nice touch. Adds this antiqued look that adds charm, sophistication, almost age to the ring. And the center stone just absolutely beams of light. Just light pours out of the center stone, doesn't it? Incredible. Make sure to give it a chance. Here's the adjustable part. Very easy to bend together. You can just keep twisting the ring and finding new little details. Very rich. Very luxurious and exquisite ring. And let's just say that the word statement ring was made for this ring. It is truly one of a kind ring that just demands everybody's attention. I love the antiqued look to it, yet it's a new ring just for you to enjoy and bask in its shine and sparkle. So when you are wearing this ring, you will catch every light from every direction. It is going to add an elegant touch of class to you. I think oversized rings like this that are full of detail like so will last forever in fashion, will never go out of style. It looks like a ring that's been purchased at an estate fair of some kind, estate sale, and those rings go for thousands and thousands of dollars. So make you worth, or make you feel worth, like $1 million. And isn't it what we all want to feel like sometimes? Accessories make our life a little bit more bright, a little bit more exciting in a way. you're looking forward to creating a new glamorous look for yourself every single day. And why not? Life is short. Enjoy it. So yes, this is definitely one ring to get for every party and every person that you love. Here's a gorgeous ring for you, my minimalist ladies. Or if you have a smaller hand and just want something more modest, this ring is for you. And that's opal and rose gold. Here's a closer look. So minimalist style is very much in right now, but it doesn't mean that you cannot have beautiful things. And this will make sure to eliminate your look with its dazzling sparkle. Rose gold is very much in now. Very popular. You'll see it more often everywhere. And this ring is decorated with a vibrant white fire opal. And cubic zirconia accents, rose gold, plated brass, such a darling, sweet ring, not over the top, you know, it's still quite classy. But it gives you that extraordinary shine and luster. So this is an oval cut opal stone, a round cut cubic zirconia. Bandwidth is 2.5 millimeters. You will love how lovely this ring is. I love this middle wave. I think it adds interest and sophistication to this whole composition of the ring. I think without it, it would have been a little too simple. With it, it's just complex and yet simple still. So yes, this is definitely a winner. Those of you who are interested, it's very, very light, easy to wear. Inside is just this beautiful too. So do pay attention to this one, and if you love rose gold, this is a go-to ring for you. It could be a potentially everyday ring that you would just make your own. Will be your own statement ring, but in a small and classy packaging.
The way you would wear this one is most likely on your ring finger, as it's just small and sweet enough to be worn on your ring finger.
It's small but powerful. Gives you a lot of sparkle and a lot of lightness. There's a lot of different shades when you look up close at this ring that you will note under every angle of the light. So that's going to be a good option for you, good purchase if you love this styles of rings. And as you know, rose gold is very much in fashion right now, so make sure to get your hands on this ring too.
high-end example of modern rings. It is a color-changing cocktail ring that is definitely a statement ring. Here's a closer look. So this is a statement ring with a capital S. You will outshine anyone around you with it. This ring is constructed with a cluster of 5 cubes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And these cubes are clear when turned on the side. Completely see-through. And then they change color as you turn it facing up. And you get shades of pink, purples, and teal hues in the light here. You get some clear ones too. So this is on the least expensive ring, but definitely it does not look that way, does it? It is so satisfying to look at. I love modern designs like this. They're simple yet just so fun. It's so complex, catches your eye instantly. The ring itself is made out of non-allergic alloy. And it won't yellow your fingers. I'm sorry, green. Green or yellow, really. Each cube sits in its own chamber, making the whole construction very sturdy and wearable. See that on the other side, actually, if you look from underneath. See how they sit in each chamber? This is very, very important in the ring. Yes, just look at the gallery work here. Fun, fun ring. Amazing. Wow. It would be perfect to wear on any finger you wish. And it does not look as cheap as it is, as inexpensive as it is. Looks gorgeous. Now, ladies, why don't we sometimes have fun with our jewelry, right? So you oftentimes go a little too classic, too elegant. It's nice sometimes to be playful and have something spunkier and modern that adds just a little bit of playfulness and girliness to your outfit, yet it's actually still edgy. So this ring, as you can tell, has different dimensions to it, as we noted before. So it's definitely a playful ring. I know I keep saying it, but that's true. It's bringing that little bit of lightness in your step, and just gives you a little bit more I'm not so serious today feel, you know. I just want to have fun today. So if you can, you always should have playful rings in your wardrobe too, for those exciting, easygoing days. Am I right? Mm-hmm. So this is a gorgeous option for just that. And it's just a silver band on the back. very timeless and classic as well. Here's a Sorelli Volcano, stunning symmetry ring that will blow you away with how royal it looks. Let's take a closer look. So this ring is handcrafted, so you get one of a kind ring every single time. It has a vintage feel to it, classic, timeless look. A heirloom to pass on to your next generation. You get this antiqued gold tone, plated brass, beaded throughout, very nice Dutch. And Volcano Swarovski, crystal centered here, right in the middle, and it just pulls your eye in, just attracts your eye so much. In the shades of green here, purple, yellow, maybe even the red a little bit there somewhere, and blue a bit. Just looks like a delicious, gorgeous ring. It sits on an adjustable frame here. It can be adjusted in the back quite easily, from size 6 to 8. The sparkle is unreal. So the centered stone itself is also surrounded by smaller sized volcano crystals, just bedazzled along the sides here, on the upper part. All around the ring, they all just glisten together, don't they? Just demanding your attention to it. Just a 1-2 punch and leave you speechless as you look at this ring. Isn't that true? Each stone is set in sturdy prongs here, as you can tell. I love this gothic, royal looking style. I think it's absolutely timeless piece that you're going to enjoy for many years to come. Beautiful profile too here, by the way. So the stone doesn't just shine on top here. You can see the row of stones here on the side. Absolutely gorgeous. Okay.
So, I find this ring to have that royal quality to it, doesn't it? It just gives you class like nothing else does. It is a slightly darker shade ring, just based on the notes of the metal that it's created with.
And the stone itself has quite darker shades of colors. But don't be fooled, it looks bright and light and airy. It's so comfortable to wear. It is adjustable in the back, so you can always adjust it to your size and never worry. Sometimes, you know, ladies, some of those of us who tend to gain weight up and down, lose weight, gain weight, right? Or sometimes because of the winter months, my fingers can shrink, and I like the option of cinching it down or stretching it back out as it goes, as I need it to be. It's a must for all rings. So, this is a royal quality ring, and you will give your royal treatment in every occasion, in every place that you will wear it. Okay. Absolute stunner. A must have. Here's a large, gorgeous statement ring with a big centerpiece and smaller stones in the side. It is an off-centered ring, as you notice. Let's take a closer look here. So this brass ring has a mesmerizing crystal in the center. It's just a clear crystal. Look how many facets it has. Just shines like a diamond. But why pay all the money for the diamond when you can get the same sparkle for so much less money? And you don't have to worry about it, let's face it, that you carrying that many carats in diamond. Sometimes diamonds are not the best investment either, depending on your situation. So, this ring spreads the sparkle beautifully, this long elongated way. You have a very small but so charming little lovely stones here, green and blue, accompanying this large, long, heavy stone. And they give it this interesting look. It gives it a bit of playful, youthful look. My favorite part has to be the lines here. The little squiggles. Squiggly like roots of the tree. I love the off-center look. So it will be between your fingers. The stone is brilliantly set in this brass pocket. Very secure, solid, heavy ring. Feels great on your hand. So I'm sure you will enjoy it. Either it's for you or your loved ones. You love the feeling of it on your hand. And just the way that it sparkles. So this is a true statement ring, and I like to put this one like so on my index finger, so that it almost lays like nestling between my point finger, index finger, and my middle finger. So like so. Isn't it just such a unique concept for a ring? I love good ring for my index finger, so I like to point at every single thing like this, like that. And it brings a little sparkle and sassiness to my fingers. I find it endearing and darling. So, for you ladies just like me out there, you're going to love our index finger statement rings. What are your thoughts on this ring too? I would love to know. And let me know if this was a ring of your choice today. So, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so, so much for staying here with me today, for spending your time here. Thank you so much for paying attention to all of these little jams and big jams too. I hope this was pleasant for you to watch and learn something new through the art of jewelry making and rings. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. We love you and have a good day.